This is Shikha, an educator of Eklavya School, Jalandhar. Today I'm here to discuss about a very sensitive issue, that is gender sensitivity. Yes, gender sensitivity. Gender sensitization is all about changing behavior, instilling empathy into the views that we hold about our own and about others also. So today mainly we discuss about the equality of males and females. What is gender equality? Gender equality means changing behaviors, aspirations, needs of men and women should be considered equally. They should get equal amount of respect, responsibilities, duties, even their punishment and rewards. Those should be equal also. So it is well said that nari tyag ki murat hai. Nari tyag ki murat hai to purush sangharsh ki surat hai. कैसे कहूँ महान किसी को, दोनों को एक दूसरे की जरूरत है. यस, दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली राइट. बट इन एक्चुअल लाइफ आवर स्टेटमेंट्स आर डिफरेंट विद बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स. वी थिंक डिफरेंटली फॉर देम. आवर बिहेवियर, आवर स्टेटमेंट्स इन द क्लासरूम स्पेशली इज डिफरेंट. आई वॉन्ट टू शो यू थ्रू द स्लाइड्स. जस्ट हैव अ लुक.
इट्स आवर बिहेवियर, इट्स आवर स्टीरियोटाइप स्टेटमेंट्स दैट वी थिंक that boys are strong and girls are sensitive. It's our thinking. Boys play with ball and girls play with doll. Boys go to gym and girls go to beauty parlor. Blue is for boys and pink is for girls. Yes, this is our thinking. So we need to change our thinking.
So there is a need to be more aware of the challenges women and girls in our country still face and what we as a society can do to make a more gender-sensitive environment, bust stereotypes and make our children, whether boys or girls, more gender-friendly. Let's discuss some points about gender sensitivity in the classroom and home. As a teacher, we should avoid these kind of statements. Even we should teach our parents, we should advise our parents to behave equally with their sons and daughters. They should behave nicely. Instead of telling their daughters to behave nicely, they should teach their sons also. So, as mamas always says, oh, ladki ho tum, jara lihaj karo. Ladki ho tum, jara lihaj karo. Log kya kahenge? लोग क्या कहेंगे, आंसू पोंछो, चेहरा साफ करो. लोग क्या कहेंगे, अगले घर जाना है तुम्हें, थोड़ा तो बर्दाश्त करो. दीज काइंड ऑफ स्टेटमेंट्स वी आर. सो वी नीड टू चेंज. आई वॉन्ट टू शो यू मोर एग्जाम्पल्स थ्रू द स्लाइड्स. प्लीज हैव अ लुक.
सो वी नीड टू चेंज. मोस्टली इट्स ऑफ वीमेन हु डू द हाउस वर्क, कुकिंग, क्लीनिंग, वॉशिंग एक्सेट्रा, विच इज रेपिटेटिव एंड बोरिंग. Women have entire responsibility for child rearing. Women have to look after older or sick people at home. All this is unpaid labor work. It has no economic value, but it contributes a lot to the overall wealth of the nation. Hence, housework done by women should be made a part of GDP. Yes.
These are the examples. As a teacher, as an educator, what we can do? Teachers play an important role in the life of a child, in the upbringing of a child. We can change their thoughts. We can change their beliefs. A teacher can change many things. We can change the thought process of the children. In the formative year, children learn very easily, very quickly. So as a teacher, we need to change. We need to make our classrooms gender sensitive.
There are some rules to promote gender equality. Like be reflective, use gender neutral language, explain the context, sit and group students intentionally, use project based learning.
I would like to say that you all will put efforts to make the society gender sensitive. Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.